want to marry and he has no knowledge about marriage, he will be a baby in the marriage. You must carry truth and knowledge about what you are going to do and what you are entering into. There are many boys in marriages. A man very big, but his boy. Look at, can I show how his boy? Boy, when you don't do them well, they slap you. They cry. They make noise. Any man who make noise in the house is a boy.
Jesus.
I've said it. A boy make noise, men speak.
Vitoto wanaongea ongea, wanaume wanaongea vizuri, wakieleweka.
As she shouts, you shout.
Mwanamke anapiga kelele.
Then who will listen to his son? Who is a submissive, who is a love vessel?
Sasa ni nani ambaye atanyenyekea kama midomo yenu yote ni kubwa?
Boy always want to have reason.
Vitoto kinaongea tu kila
wakati. Boy always want to look right even when they are wrong.
Anataka akue sawa na hayuko sawa.
For you, you never accept your wrong.
Wewe haukubali makosa yako.
All the wrong is only the woman.
Makosa yako ni ya mkeo kila wakati.
But you are right.
Lakini wewe uko sawa kila wakati.
You are a boy.
Ni kwa sababu bado haujakoma.
And if we check you properly, you have pampers.
Kwambia kwamba wewe hauna kusudi, wewe ni kitoto. That's my father.
When a woman speaks 10 words, a man is supposed only to speak one word.
Mwanamke akiongea maneno 10, mwanaume aongee jina moja. Amen.
You cannot conquer, you cannot compete with your wife.
Hauwezi ukashindana na maneno ya mwanamke.
You are fighting the wrong person.
Unapigana vita hautashinda.
Where have you seen the lion fighting a lioness?
Umeona simba akipigana na simba jike?
Because the lion is so comfortable because he is already owning his territory.
Simba anajijua, anajijua.
He can only fight another one who's coming to take his territory.
Atapigana na simba mwingine lakini sio mke wake.
My brother, you have the wrong person to do boxing.
Wewe enda ukapigane boxing ukuta.
Go out and find another lion and do some boxing.
Enda upigane na wanaume wenzako.
Do some slapping with another person.
Kufuru wanaume wengine sio mke wako.
But not in the house.
Lakini sio ndani ya nyumba.
Any man, if you have ever slapped your wife.
Kama umewahi mcharaza mke wako kofi.
You don't deserve that woman.
Wewe ni apology kwa wanaume.
You are a boy with a pampers.
Wewe ni kitoto hujakoma.
Drinking milk.
Wanaume aina gani?
A woman is not a product of slaps.
Mwanamke asipigwe makofi.
She needs covers.
Anahitaji kupendwa.
She needs affection.
Anahitaji kulindwa.
That's how she knows that you love her. Not by you telling her, I love you, you are the sweetest things. I'll buy you to Rafael. I'll buy you Paris. I'll buy you Parisians.
Sio kwa kumuita lori
pop. She can only know.
Atajua tu.
In fact, a woman feels the love.
Mwanamke anajua upendo hata kabla isemwe.
That's why a woman carry a great sensation to sense.
Ndio maana ana ile hisia ya ndani.
Because she carry affection.
Maana anabeba ile kupenda.
I'm looking for someone who will be affected to me.
Natafuta mtu ambaye atanipenda.